Protests have now broken out in Thoothukudi. This is amidst the lockdown. A family now alleges that a father-son duo who were their allegation here that they've been killed in police custody in the area. On the 19th of June, Jayaraj, who was picked up by the police for keeping his shop open post 9 p.m. and because this was violating curfew hours. His son later visited the police station seeking the father's release, but an altercation broke out then. Both men were then arrested by the police. Days later now, the family has been informed about their deaths. The son passed away on Monday. The father passed away today. In the wake of this shocking case here that has come in, protests have now broken out. We have with us our correspondent Pramod getting us further details here. Pramod, this is of course a very strong allegation, picked up for violating curfew hours. The son arrested as well, and now both are reported dead.
Absolutely is, and this is this kind of distressing information is coming from the districts of Thoothukudi. And just like you mentioned, Jayaraj was a 63-year-old timber trader, and he was picked up by police on 19th of June, saying that he was keeping his shop open even after lockdown time period. And that is when his son Phoenix was also owning a cell phone shop, had gone to the police station, but for some reason both were booked under several charges and were taken to for isolation before taking them to the prison. So at that point, a certain issue has occurred. That seems to be extremely glaring information. But the collector of Thoothukudi has said that both the son and father had a complaint of uneasiness and were taken to the hospital. Unfortunately, the son died on Monday evening and the father on Tuesday morning. And that's when the protest broke out in Thoothukudi, especially the family members of Jayaraj and the Vendors Association members also gathered in front of prominent areas, and they protested, especially in front of GH Hospital, where Jayaraj's body is also placed currently. They stated that it's their allegation that it is actually...
Right.
Custodial death.
Well, Pramod, the family is of course alleging here that this is death in police custody. Right, but Pramod, what is the explanation here coming in from the police? How did both of them pass away in police custody? What happened?
But certainly what had occurred is that, like, this incident was also brought to light by Kanimori, the MP of Thoothukudi, who actually wrote, contacted DGP Tripathi of Tamil Nadu, and she also stated that, like, two policemen from the Sathankulam police station have been transferred to armed reserve, and that definitely is not punishment. But however, the collector of Thoothukudi, Sandeep Nanduri, has come forward. He has said that a post-mortem is currently occurring, after which, if there is any foul play, definite action would be taken. But two policemen from Sathankulam police station were earlier transferred to armed reserve, and they have been suspended currently. So we are also waiting for more details on the information. So far, collector of the Thoothukudi has mentioned that he will take appropriate action on the matter.
All right, Pramod, many thanks for getting us those inputs here.